What's up, everybody? It is me, King Desire, coming to you back again with another lit-ass video for your faces today. And guys, today's going to be actually an interesting topic at hand. We're going to be discussing leaderboards, which are going to be dropping on the 31st of January, which is a little over 5 days from now. And I kind of wanted to briefly touch base on how the leaderboards are going to work on this year's Call of Duty. For those of you guys that don't know, leaderboards has been a thing in COD for years now, and they're all been done differently depending on the company who does them. And Infinity Ward this year is doing the leaderboards a little bit differently, if you guys know what I mean. I'm gonna probably have a link to the official Reddit post from Infinity Ward, which is going to basically they describe how they're gonna be tracking 10,000 people, and the rest is gonna be a percentile. So what that means is, if you're not in the top 10,000, you're just gonna be a percentage, like, you know, top 1%, top 2%, top 3%. And so on and so forth. That's basically how they're going to be doing the leaderboards in Infinite Warfare this year. So basically, you can actually see a brief example of that if you guys go into Zombies on Infinite Warfare. If you guys go check the leaderboards, which are available on called the Infinite Warfare Zombies, you guys can see that it just tells you basically percentage, and then it tells you, you know, what percentile you're in. It'll be like top 81 or top 70. For me, I'm top 81. But once you hit 10,000, it starts tracking you. So you're gonna get tracked, and basically that's kind of how it goes. It's amazing. I think personally, it's a great way to do the leaderboards, because, you know, you don't have to see every single person through the millions. I mean, it's kind of a waste of time to track every single Call of Duty player ever touches the game, especially since half the time none of them really care anyway. So the top 10,000 thing is amazing. It's a great way to really show who's playing the game consistently, and it's a good marketing strategy. That way people know, you know, no one can ever really truly know how many people is playing at any given time, because, you know, everything is all percentages. So it's interesting. It's going to be a very great way to kind of do the leaderboards this year. So yeah. So basically, guys, for those of you guys that are new to the channel, we do TDM live gameplays every single day at 7 p.m. Eastern is usually when they're uploaded. Today, there's probably going to be two. There's probably going to be the one you guys are seeing now, which is going to go live at 12 Eastern. And then there's going to be one that you guys are going to see that's going to go live tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern. I'm not sure really if I'm going to start the double uploads today. I might do them both today or just do it tomorrow. It kind of varies. But yes, this is going to be... We're going to see if we can get something done this match. Oh, I got neck. But kind of... The whole point of the TDM Live series also, guys, for those of you guys that don't get to make my streams, kind of want to see how I play from a live perspective. This kind of series is for you. That way you always can, you know, kind of see what I'm up to when I'm on the grind, if that makes any sense. We've lost the lead. We are just getting wrecked. We're going 0-2. Can we make the comeback? Can we make this comeback? Oh, no. I think we're going to be able to, guys. No. Took us like 10 minutes to find a match, and then we did find a match. Oh god, I love this attachment setup. If you guys haven't already tried the K bar, you guys gotta try it with like grip and suppressor and long barrel. It's amazing. It's like the gun doesn't even have a suppressor on it. It's like amazing. Literally probably one of the best subs I've ever used for a gun in this game, and they have awarded. Very bad news for us. We're gonna kind of have to work with this warden, fortunately. All right, let's see if we can maneuver our way around that warden so we don't get killed. Not bad. We kind of are switching it around for the most part. Turn this game around. Oh my god. Where is he? Where are they? How did he die? Confusion. The confusion. Yo, I wonder if we can get a deatomizer in this gameplay. I'll freak out. So I've been getting deats so often, like on stream. But I haven't made any videos of me getting the ads yet. Every time I go for freaking deatomizers, for some dumb reason, I never record. And I always get the damn things. So, it's so funny. Oh. No, I saw this guy here somewhere, but... Hey, Vance UAV hype. Okay, for some reason, dude on their team was more focused on destroying my streak, killing me off the fucking... That's gonna be that kid's biggest mistake right there. Oh! Nope. I'm not challenging that sniper. I'm not doing that, guys. I've been doing that crap. I've been getting real ballsy and like challenging snipers, and like I've been getting necked off diats doing that. I'm not doing that shit anymore. That guy. Oh my. Oh no, guys, I feel it. I feel it. Feel a diat maybe. This might be the gameplay right here. My god. Freaking out. This be it. Oh god. I just like panicked on my little super thing. Oh my god. Hey guys, sorry if you guys hear any background noise from like cars and stuff like that in the background. Like New York is such a loud place, like I was talking about in like a previous video. It is almost impossible to noise cancel every little noise that's made. Especially since the damn city itself is loud all the damn time. So I am sorry about that, guys, in advance. Like, I do apologize that it's not like the quietest. So please keep that in mind when watching my videos. It's not that I'm not trying to. I'm really trying to cancel out all the little noises. But it is almost just impossible. What? That wasn't a diat. How? That was a 25th kill. No, my warden stole my kill. Oh, there we go. Deatomizer strike, boys. Live deatomizer. Let's go. It's lit. That's a great way to wrap up the video. If you guys did enjoy the video, drop a like, subscribe, and be sure to go check out the two videos in the annotations below. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. And I'll see you sexy beasts in the next one. Peace, guys.